Hey guys, welcome back to the Wizard Let's Play of the Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. Sorry, I'm laughing because when I did the sound sync, and this was shot pickaxe for. And I meant to say shot stick, because it's not a pickaxe, it's a Deku stick. Okay, we need a bomb. Still in the Water Temple, doing some stuff, got two keys, don't know where they go. Hoping to find out. Don't know what's down here, but it's worth explore, so. Head on down into the abyss. Make sure we have the ring of Artorias equipped. Artorias the Abyss Walker. I'm talking like a little kid.
Oh, don't stop, please! Oh,
you turn your face around. That's right. Now you're dead. How do you feel? Dead? That's what I thought. That's how you should. Alright, itchy chest.
Oh man, it's getting so hot today. I'm not liking it.
Alright, so we're gonna need a hookshot. This is probably timed. This is what isn't timed in this world. No, it's not. Permanent. I can live with that. Got some these things.
Oh,
don't hurt me, don't hit me. Okay. Oh no, however will we open this? Another bomb. Pretty sure this is just for a golden spider. That seems like a waste of time and resource. Okay. Use the big Goron sword, cheat. You can also use Din's fire. In this case, we use the sword. Booyah. I don't know how many we have now. Let me check. Do a quick peek. 33. We have 7 more. For another token. And there is 100 in all.
Oh god!
Okay. Iron boots. Okay, so now I think we've been in almost all of the downstairs area, which is good. I just want to finish all the areas off downstairs so that I know I am done with them and I will never have to see them again. Hopefully. Hopefully that's the case. We're off to a good start, I'm not gonna lie. I have a good feeling about this one. I have, again, as I've had in mind since I started this walkthrough, the area that I always get screwed up in, which is funny because I've been having to think about this temple since the second the game started in episode 1. That's how much of a problem it usually is for me. We've been up here, I think. I gotta have to check. Is this the one you need the hookshot out of? Yeah, okay, we've been down there. We've been to the right, and we've been in the last room. Only one we haven't been is here.
Die! That's right! Nothing!
We're just balls, rocks, spikes. Balls, rocks. That doesn't make any sense. You're just. Gah! You're nothing. That's all. That's basically the point that I'm getting at. Pretty sure you need a long shot for this. Let's give it a test just to make sure. Yeah. We'll be back later. We'll be back later, don't worry. I'm gonna show you who's boss. Who needs iron boots? Not me. That means we are finally going to exit this area, finally, and head to the middle section.
Die!
I swept right under you. Did you see that? That's combat at its finest. Alright, key number one. You open this door. And this is the area that I usually get screwed up in. There is a secret path underneath that one, so when we raise the water level, we should head there, because I'm not getting stuck. I'll shut that way. Please grab, please grab. Oh, you didn't grab. That's not cool. Okay. Stand further back. Aim at a better angle.
Please grab.
Oh, thank you, Lord. What else we got in this room here? Scaldula. Nothing of exciting. Okay. Now we're going underneath that platform right now, so that it even shows you right there. There's a secret place, and I always forget it. Why? Alright, we're going there right now, because if I do that, then we're good. We are set, and We have nothing to worry about, and I'm gonna sink the right direction. Please don't hit the spikes. Alright. Awesome. Heading on down, make progress. I feel so relieved right now, because this is the hardest part to remember in this temple, if you ask me. I'm just so happy to have it over and done with. If you're wondering, stand away, shoot this with the hookshot, because you'll get ambushed if you hit it with... I'm pretty sure you need to shoot with the hookshot, actually, because you can't use your sword. Got a lot of stuff. Just kill it all, it's the easiest thing to do. I ain't got nothing on you. Just stay away.
Just go away from me!
Oh, you jerks. Look, you're not giving up. I win. I always win in the end. Alright, got two of these guys. I'm gonna get hit. Don't think so. Open wide. Okay, really? You are my nemesis right now. Even more so than Dark Link. Yes! Okay, that one went well. Is this one open? Which opened? Are there two? Let's go this way. Just because I'm curious. Actually, let's look up first, because I'm pretty sure it's nothing. Yeah, just a cage full of enemies. Let's go this way then. Is there a hookshot? No, you're gonna make me swim, are you? Cool with that. Would have liked to finish the water temple today, but looks like we're gonna have to wait for tomorrow and see it till the end. And the notorious missing key. And you know, I love my keys, and I got two of them, so I feel secure. Yes, things are going so well right now. Got a good feeling. I just have to remember every room I have been and have not been in. I gotta keep note to self. There's a hookshot room on the bottom level that you need the long shot for. Please, Josh, go back there when you have the long shot. First thing you do so that we can clear out the bottom section of this map. I'm doing this as an organized player. Playing smart. Not playing Ganon's way, we're playing my way. Okay. Climb up here. I'm pretty sure this is all that we can do in here right now until we get the long shot again. We need that for a lot of stuff. Yeah. So, jump across, and we'll explore the middle area. Testing this really quickly. See how many torches that we have. Looks like one. I'm gonna shoot it with an arrow. Actually, no, we don't need to. Because I'm gonna shoot it anyways, just to make sure I knew exactly. I'm positive it opens that door right there that we just came through, but I just want to make sure. Yeah. Okay, we're good. Alright, where am I going then? I can go there. I could head there. Can't go there yet. Let's go there. So as long as the door is locked, I will know that I haven't been there yet. So, if I go there first, there's always a chance that I forget that I've been there, and I go there again. Actually, let's turn around and go the other way, because I'm pretty sure I remember what this... No. I'm thinking of a different room. We're good. Let's keep going. Gotta hit that second one. If you hit the first one, I'm pretty sure you fall right back in the hole. Yes. Okay. Which side do we want to be on? This one. Easy enough done. Shoot it with an arrow. Be quick about it. This water comes back. Really, that was a practice shot. Practice shot. Gotcha. Raw. Dead center. See that? Grab the chest as fast as you... Okay. I didn't think I was gonna make it. What do we get? A compass. Ooh, waste of time right there. Oh, man. Oh, I thought I was gonna fall. Alright, well... to the locked door then, because I'm pretty sure that's the only place that we can go. Actually, there are four corners. Four sides. Not corners.
Please grab.
Okay. I can't go through that one yet. I need the long shot. That door's locked. What's the fourth one? A blank wall. Okay. At least they're making picking very easy. And I'm pretty sure this leads us up to the third level, which we have the key for. Yes, I'm right. I'll stand here for a second and then back up because that thing's gonna come down. I'm so bad with my depth perception in this game. I think they're so much closer than they are. Ah, come on. Arrows always shoot right. So drive me nuts, man. I should learn that by now, too. Not even the game's fault, it's my fault for just being stubborn and not paying attention. Okay. Yes, I am right. This is the first time I actually know where I am and what I'm doing in the water temple. Alright, third level. I think there's two rooms that we can openly explore here. So, one of them you need the long shot for, I believe. And then the other one leads us to the long shot, hopefully. So, doing good. Come on, don't swing horizontally, swing vertically. We have a key for that one. Let's explore. Need the long shot for that one. And pretty sure we've been there already. I'm not gonna go there. We're gonna head here, because I have a key. I'm feeling I'm gonna regret this. I should explore the other room first, but what the hey, we've been there. We were just there in the last episode, and I can't remember what we saw. Alright, no, this is... You're just gonna ignore me. I'm fine with that, trust me, but I gotta kill you guys. Because you're gonna piss me off later, I'm sure. Most likely a few more bats. I'm being paranoid there are no more bats. Alright, jump down one more. And we're on this thing. Pretty sure we want to wait until we go down. Yeah. Alright, wait until we go down. I want to try to get that one. You gotta be quick with these hook shots, or else we will fall and it will not be pleasant. Alright, come on, man. We're getting pretty low here. Okay. Oh, thank you. I don't think I aimed high enough. Oh, okay, we're good. Oh, please, no, don't fail me, Wizard. Don't. Why am I calling myself by my alias? Come on, Josh, you can do this. Oh, God. Stop pulling the bow out. Stop pulling the bow out, you idiot. Please. Did you make it? Yes. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, I don't have a key. I don't have a key. We were doing so well. We were doing so well. Are you kidding me? No, I'm stuck in the room. Oh, we're back here, thank God. Oh, I should have went the other room first. God, I just want to punch myself in the side of the head right now. Okay. Don't get too worked up about it. One mishap. One missing key. It's not the end of the world. Please, dear God, have a key in this room. I don't want to get lost. We were doing so well. Oh, there's a treasure chest. That's good news. Oh, you know what I should have done? When water level was raised to level 2, I should have went back into the Ruto room. I don't think I can push this. Crap. I know what I did wrong, guys. At least I know what I did wrong. Let's go back and correct it. We need water level 2. I forgot to blow up the secret room in the first room we met Ruto. At least I know what I did wrong. This could have been a lot worse. So let's sink down. Pissed at myself right now. Damn it, we're getting close to the end of the video too. I don't want to stop. I want to keep going, damn it. We might go for a little longer than usual, just because I'm if I don't do this now, I'll forget, and we'll be in a lot of trouble. So we gotta lower the water level, as frustrating as this is to do again, and then raise it once more. It should take 2 seconds. This might be a 17-minute long video, sorry guys. A lot of you always tell me to record longer anyways, so... There you go, longer video of temple stuff. That's the room we need to go in, if you're curious. Oh, get out, quit, okay. And that better be a key in there, that better be a key. If there's not a key in there, I don't know, I'm gonna throttle myself for being a noob. Dang, we were doing this temple so flawlessly. So flawlessly. Oh, come on. Yes, I'm gonna... This is my boo-hoo wah cry over the internet time because I was doing so good. Left. At least it's really fast to do this. Okay. I just want that long shot. Oh, looks like you guys are gonna have to wait for the Dark Link fight. Till tomorrow. It'll happen though, it'll happen. My silence is just showing how frustrated I am with myself. Okay. Gotta exit back to the main room and then sink down. I think we're gonna head to the right. I believe. This is where Miss Ruto's room was. Okay. Almost there. Off. Let's put our bombs on while we're here. We're gonna need them. I'm gonna have to write a note. I'm gonna have to write a note to myself on a sticky, on a post-it note. Telling me where to go for the next one so I don't forget. I'm just so discouraged. I should have done this earlier. There's the key. Stupid key. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this video here. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. In the next one, we're fighting Dark Link and probably finishing the Water Temple, honestly. We made a lot of progress. I'll see you guys in that one. Remember that I love you. Thanks for watching.